All right. So we removed the debris. Now we're going to let it sit and cool off by itself.
Here's the debris we removed. That stuff will be fairly good fire starter.
That's beautiful. Look at that. That is amazing. Look at that. It's about 1/4 inch thick. That's beeswax, man. That's beautiful.